Es. I'm having all kinds of problems today. Between the game crashing and my power just going out. Let's try and finish this game. Before the power goes out for good. I know, right? This is like the third one that I've done today, because the game crashed twice and my power went out. Yeah, I think this might be the end. If I suddenly disappear, it's because the power went out. Just so you know.
The end approaches. But first, a last surprise.
What do you have out here that I could use? Those. Ooh, I want this.
Good singing.
The good kind of glitch, yeah. So if you missed the little bit that I've done so far today, we've entered this room called Auditorium, which is where Escherim, the big monkey, took our pilot friend, the guy with the beard from the beginning. And now we have a boss fight. So far, off to a good start. Ow. We're doing great.
Thank you.
Leave me alone, shithead. This fight is scary, holy shit. Go figure a boss fight near the end of the game would be difficult. Who'd have thunk? Oh shit! Leave! No, no. No, 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 no. This is hard. I didn't mean to grab onto him. Fuck this guy. I don't like him. He's like the coolest motherfucker in the whole game. Looking. But like, holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, this is tough. Show him what you are at last. I wish I had a rocket launcher or something. Disappear, fucker!
The other Spartans died in disgrace, as will you.
Where are you? Shockwave is great. What do you say, Amelia? I'm not spitting. I just went. Where are you, fucker? Come on.
Your death is come. Show him why I chose you. is no use.
He was so close.
Hard.
Whatever the outcome, know this. The Burners control this ring. We came for war. A thousand legions occupy this world. The auditorium will give up its secrets. Your interference is just...
That red sword is so sick.
I'm getting a read on Echo 216. He's right above us.
Then that means Escherim is too.
There he is. We need to get him out of that thing.
You shouldn't have come for me. I'm...
Microgravity wells are putting enormous stress on his body.
Probably.
I told you that I would not kill him.
Leave me. Run!
We'll get you out of here.
No. You will try.
Chief... He's here.
He knows I'm here. This was never a trap. It is a test of metal. Our battle ends here.
Get him out of there.
On it.
Hey, buddy. Oh, that is a big gun you have there.
Our story will become legend, told by those that survive you.
Well,
fate is sealed.
What the hell does he have on his back? Is that a giant hammer? What happened? I think the game bugged out a little bit. You know, I feel like that should have done more. What the fuck?
The machine is connected to Escherim's shield. Any damage you inflict on Escherim is transferred to Echo 216. The power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it. Relays down, and so's his shield.
Are you, Escherim?
He'll die like you.
This sword isn't really going to be all that helpful, no matter how sick it looks. Oh, an audio log. Let's just listen to that real quick. Ah. Yeah, I got the red sword from that guy I just killed. Well, at least it was nice enough to give me a checkpoint. It was a sword that Elite was using.
The machine is connected to Escherim's shield. Any damage
Blade
you inflict on Escherim is transferred to Echo 216. The power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it.
I will burn you down.
Nah, you didn't see me.
I am not dead yet, Parker.
Come on, buddy. Let me shoot this thing.
Chief, take out the relay.
This battle will
relay's be down, and so's his shield.
They are usually blue. Correct. That crazy elite that I just killed had a red one. Which is, like I said, is super dope. But I don't think I'm gonna be using a sword on this boss fight.
The machine is connected to Escherim's shield. Any damage you inflict on Escherim is transferred to Echo 216. The power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it.
Well.
shield reactivated. Expose the relay.
Got it. Go. The shield's down. Now's your chance.
What are you doing? Why do you have a cup? It does have Star Wars on it. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know that. Doesn't mean throw it around. Shotgun. Battle rifle, on the other hand.
What will you do now, human?
Give me a save. Give me a save. Give me a save, please. Alias, hit. Thank you.
You know what to do.
Confess to be stopped. Nothing more.
This guy's talking mad shit. That was awful close. Run! Stay over there.
Let us test your legend. None can stand against me. Not even you. Fine, fine. I do this
Echo 216 is safe, Chief. Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove.
Oh my god.
Dies with you, Spartan.
Does he always know where
he's
I am?
Invulnerable.
I have no idea.
While the relays are active. And it's down. You know what to do.
Weakness. All too human.
Oh, he did not give me a checkpoint after that last part. Shit. He's very upset.
Chief, Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
That was not what I wanted. Oh, God.
This day you die. The black will not be stopped. Not by you. My respect.
That was an idea.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
Oh, fuck. Idea. This is my new idea.
That's it. Last relay destroyed. Echo 216 is safe, Chief. Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
Time to leave! Oh no. He is very close. Wow! He just lunges the whole way across the room! The movie's over. What do you want me to watch now? Huh? What do you want to watch? Mickey Mouse Christmas. Okay, fine. There you go. Oh! That was poor timing, child. Where is he?
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
could not stop us. You will not stop us. Let us end your legend.
Come on.
Did that work? Please tell me that worked.
You're only hurting Echo 216, Chief.
I'm not even shooting at him.
Nothing more.
Oh my god.
Humanity's fate is sealed.
All of that was horrendous and awful.
Final relay's exposed. Destroy it.
Explode!
Excellent, demon! You will submit to my will!
That's it. Last relay destroyed. Echo 216 is safe, Chief. Ishiram wants you to prove your legend? Time to prove it.
Prophets could not stop us. Cortana could not stop us. You will not stop us. One more sweep.
Reload too much. I must have completely missed it.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
Make your choice, son. Victory for your friend. You will not defy me. None defy me.
That's it. Last relay destroyed. Echo 216 is safe, Chief. Ishiram wants you to prove your legend? Time to prove it.
Thank my gracious
expecting him to come that way.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it. right. Echo 216 is safe, Chief. Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
I will claim the Master.
Out of here.
My greatest battle. You
oh.
Respect.
He was a mile away.
It is over.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
Yeah, fuck this guy. Wish I had a bigger gun.
Defy me.
That's it. Last relay destroyed.
See you later. Whoa, that still hurt a lot.
Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
Not what I wanted. Oh no!
Destroy it. Time to prove it.
I'm approaching.
I don't know if that's doing a whole lot. I'll get it in a minute. Just wait, all right?
None can stand against me. Not even you.
Ooh. Stick me to something.
Man.
So I'm very inconsistent on whether or not he can one-shot me or not.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
Are you kidding me? Yeah, he is very agile for a large monkey man.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
Amelia, sit down before you hurt yourself.
That's it. Last relay destroyed. Echo 216 is safe, Chief. Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
See you later. Oh Lord, he coming. Where are my needlers?
There they are.
Oh, are you kidding me? It's so far. He just jumps from a mile away.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
This day you die.
Sit down, please.
That's it. Last relay destroyed. Echo 216 is safe, Chief. Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
This went on.
That wasn't what I wanted at all. He did take lessons from Mario.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
Wow! Don't just walk up on me like that. What the hell is he doing? Huh? Pull your what up? Put your chair back up?
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
Well, that didn't work. What the fuck? What the? Don't do that either.
Take it out first.
Now I can't even do this part.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it. Chief, Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
Oh, I got a checkpoint. Hell yes. Okay. I need more bullets. Not exactly what I was hoping for. I don't know where that needler was. Oh, ho, ho. Behind me. Ooh.
I'll crush you.
I need a gun.
Are you afraid, Spartan? Patriots, this is your victory.
Your okay, will. I cannot do that. What are you doing? You picked a very poor time to jump in front of my face. Needler?
One more Spartan is nothing. Now you die.
Oh, he is right up my ass. Die! Oh. I get his big crazy hammer? Ah!
You did it. Help me get him out.
Hold on, I want my sword. Ilya, what are you doing? Sit in your what? Sit in your chair the right way. I think it's kind of nutty.
Okay.
You all right, buddy?
I can't believe you came for me.
Clearly not, no. I put a whole bunch of bullets in you.
Fight me.
It's over.
Nothing.
Here you go, Amelia.
Nothing ends. My death will inspire a thousand others. Tell them I died well.
I don't understand. You showed him respect. He was a monster.
Yes. But at the end, he was just a soldier. Hoping he'd done the right thing. Questioning his choices.
So is it over? Their leader's dead, right?
The intricacies of any action are complex.
What? What are you talking about?
There will be consequences. There always are.
What could be worse?
We need to move. The Harbinger's at the auditorium. Whatever she's planning...
It's worse. I get it. Okay, then. I have one question before we leave.
What is it?
Has anyone seen a pelican? Ow! What? What? I had a lot going on. I was busy.
So I guess we're not done?
Auditorium. Oh no.
What is it? What's wrong?
I should have realized that's not what it was called. I've been here before.
What is it?
This is where I locked her down.
Oh no.
This is where Cortana died.
What do we call her?
Thank you.
You hear me? We're here. You need to go now.
What? What are you trying to do? Hang on, I get it. You say hi to everybody on the chat? You say hi? No? Okay.
Negative.
Oh, Jesus.
You make a good envoy.
We stand, they fall.
I love you too, Amelia.
Wait. Negative. Pull back.
We'll be in touch.
Okay, as rad as this sword is, I need a gun.
Try not to die. You hear me?
Shit. So, asshole. Oh no. Oh, this thing's out! Oh no! Back up some. Thank you. Probably swap this now. This is rough. Amelia, can you sit, please? Run! Live! Live! No! That was a stupid idea. Okay, this feels more final level-y. Oh.
Eyes on pain.
Wow. Amelia, quit grabbing the cat. Oh, Jesus. There's so many. Amelia, don't throw your stuff. Alright, just leave it there. You gonna go sit down? Okay, go ahead. You can have some. Those turrets are mad annoying. Oh, there's another one behind me? God.
Thank you.
We good? The opening section took a while.
I've been waiting for you to show up. What's the plan? Take me back to the Infinity for deletion? Halsey's gonna love that.
The UNSC is gone.
Atriox, how did you...
It's time to discuss the terms of your surrender.
I'm gonna need a bigger gun. That'll do. Oh shit. Ooh. That landed right on me. Thank you. I know. Man. These guys are brutal. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Amelia, sit, please. Did it die? Holy fuck, that thing is amazing. Mama's calling. Sorry about that. I'm way back. My wife called.
I got this. Are you okay being here?
No. Not really.
I bet. She was expecting you, but Atriox got to her first.
Oh, no.
We meant so much to each other. It can't be easy. Master Chief will stop you.
He didn't stop me when I crushed his skull. Threw him into the void.
No.
You asked me if I understood the consequences of defiance. And what did I say?
You said yes.
And then I asked you the same question. Reflect on your choices, Cortana. Understand the consequences.
Whoa, there are a lot.
Thank you.
Oh, what? This is getting rough. Jesus. Oh, thank God. Oh, no. I'm very glad I got a checkpoint right there. I thought there was floor there. Thank you.
survive. A real warrior doesn't need training.
Oh no. After I got the elite to fall and everything. Crap. I'm not in a very good predicament here. Oh. Never mind. Popcorn. You are an asshole. Oh, the elite's invisible. Such an ass. Oh, thank you. Whoa. Oof. No, no, I don't.
It's true purpose.
Please elaborate.
There's little need for a failed god. This ring is all I need. Surrender it to me.
The door. It sounds like it's rattling around out there. And now I'm gonna go use the bathroom. I'll be right back. We're getting close. Bada bing, bada boom, that's right.
The data. It's more precise, more complete. It's like.
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes, but I was going to say deliberate. Like she wanted us to know something.
Whoa, whoa. These guys are getting sneakier and hiding and stuff. It's kind of wild. He just went to the bathroom. Oh god.
Die already.
Oh hi. Die, please. Oh shit. There's an angry one coming. Whoa! That wasn't what I wanted at all. Run! No! Shit. I'm gonna need that. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay. You can keep watching. It'll play by itself. That might be my favorite subtitle of all time. Angry Electrocuted Roar. Thank you. Onward. Ooh, a hammer. More what? Don't just toss your drink at me whenever you want some more. Hold on. How does Infinite compare to the other games? So far, I really like this. Sid Melia. It might not beat Halo 2, in my opinion. But it's very up there. We'll have to see how it ends. But I very much like the open aspect of it. The story's been great so far. Yes, there's your alligator. Shush. You need to be screaming. Here. Take your drink. This did get me to cry at one point earlier today, so, you know, very high up there. Oh, that's not what I wanted. What? You're what? You need to see your jumpy. No, get your hand out of there. You need to change your pants. Kids are wild. Oh, hello.
My earlier efforts to delete you were misguided. I thought she wanted to reveal this explanation to restore it.
Amelia, put the toilet down.
The seal is almost broken. But they must not be released. You must stop them.
They what? Is it the flood? Where am I going? What am I doing? Where am I going?
I am starting to get a bad feeling about all this.
Starting.
Good point.
I was worried that you were perhaps unfriendly. Forgive me. I was wrong.
Great.
God's plan ended at the hands of those who made you.
Sit.
He has the ring. A weapon pointed into the universe. Nothing left to lose. My fault. My stupid fault. Not much time. Will this work? There's a moment. John will make it work. He needs help. Of course. Was this your plan all along, Halsey? Or is it mine? It doesn't matter now. Nothing else matters. This has got to work. He can't do it on his own. He needs me. He needs her.
She killed Atriox.
It was her. She destroyed the ring, stopped my deletion. Why?
These doors are wild.
We're here. This is where Cortana
sacrificed herself.
Well, this looks like a boss arena if I've ever seen one.
The Silent Auditorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution. All these things together. Why?
To cover their sins, we stood silent, unable to speak as they passed judgment.
We could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask... I'm already tracking it.
Hear this, Forerunners. Your auditorium has fallen. The endless bow. Your sins undone. Today we return.
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her, and I'll find out.
Claim vengeance for Esseron! For Atriox!
Amelia, stop trying to grab the cat.
You are on the wrong side, Claymore! You are a child, fighting for a cause you scarcely understand. Come out, humans. This is fine. And I will prove. Keep fighting.
There, I've intercepted the carrier wave from this transmitter.
I will do this myself. Oh.
Time to leave.
There you are. I grow bored of this.
She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient.
Oh, that's bad.
It's searching for something.
Checkpoint would be nice. Please and thank you. Oh, God. Wow. I really hope I got a checkpoint in there. What kind of battle cry is that? She has nice steel boobs. Oh, I did get a checkpoint. Oh, thank God. Okay.
She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
Spring cacti!
Transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
What is happening? Oh, God. Not a lot of cover in this room.
Switch transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
Wait. Aye. Yeah, it's good. Amelia? Okay, thank you.
All your anger and fire!
Okay, next one's down.
Touch me! You are but an obstacle, and you will be dismantled. I am but the beginning! You are not prepared for what is to come.
Sit down, please.
Perhaps I underestimated you.
Would you sit down, please? Thank you.
It's switched again. It's found something.
What?
Idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
Cortana.
Impressive display.
Laughs evilly.
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
I am waiting. I'm impressed. You do not know what's next.
Oh, fuck.
But nothing more.
Amelia, sit back, please.
I might have let you join us, but no more.
Oh, what?
But I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
The galaxy itself will pay for your transgression.
Spartan, this skill was no challenge.
What?
No idea, but I doubt. Doubt it's good.
Sure,
wait,
is windy out there.
Something else here. Something's helping me.
You are fighting for a cause. This oppressed
the hell?
What?
That one guy is making
no
this
idea,
very difficult.
But I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
Amelia, sit down, please.
So many lies. So
oh my god. Oh. He just shows up. Amelia, don't do that.
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
What are you doing? Sit in your chair.
We will put my fire off.
Amelia, I need you to sit.
We'll pay for your transgressions.
Oh, fuck me. God, please no. Let my health come back! There are so many things happening and not enough cover to deal with it, and that guy rushing me with the hammer is just very, very ridiculous.
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
I am waiting to be impressed. The Forerunner's life will burn.
Oh my god.
I am but the messenger, reclaimer.
This is all absurd. Hold up.